The heated process fluid leaves the radiant coils for further processing or as a heating medium.